A dot isn't the best way to try to sum up how electrons come and go. They are the states of a matter field that follows an equation, the Dirac wrote. The Schrodinger part of the whole equation will just lead in sub C when it expands. Now get that Coulomb and add it in with the proton and watch them start to dance. It's hydrogen, it's like, oh proton, I feel your tug. Central potential, dip down pulling on me, but I'm not falling in deep.